Hi guys, I'm Dan, and today I'll give you 3 basic tips how to improve your paintings. What worked for me, and probably gonna work for you. So tip number 1, stay focused on one thing. What do you mean by that? When you have chosen your medium, it can be oil, acrylic, watercolor, whatever. Point is to stay on it for a while. Try to understand how paints works, how to mix. When you feel as you're pretty confident in mediums, stay focused on one design of the painting. Like for example, if you like to paint flowers, paint a lot of flowers until you get decent result, then jump into another topic until you master it, and etc, etc. So at least you will have a topic where you are confident and can show decent result. Of course, while trying to find your theme and want to paint, you can spend a lot of time, but once you found it, try to stay on it until you master it. At least this is what worked for me. Tip number 2. Try to mix as many colors as you can regarding your reference photos that you are using for your paintings. I am not talking about if you are master already and you know exactly color what you need from the basic colors. But if you are not confident in mixing, try to prepare all those pigments before you start to paint. When you will see all those colors on your palette, it will be much easier to understand what color to use next. Maybe some of you do not agree with me, but this is the tip that worked for me, and it will be great if you can discuss it in the comments. Tip number 3. Try to do at least a primitive sketch regarding reference photo. It's not necessary to do it with your pencil, you also can do it with your paints. Just basic lines which help you to understand the perspective of landscapes or shapes of the animal or whatever. Probably the underpainting can be a tip number 4, but let's combine it with sketch. And additional tip number 4. Don't forget to subscribe and click the bell button to be updated about my new videos. Also comment what would you like to see in the future videos. And see you soon. Bye!